read
They
their
were like
mind.
right though. Whatever they said, it didn't matter. It just mattered on his mood. Like if he was in a good mood, they would live. And he wasn't in a good mood. Do you remember what he said to one of them? He said, "Oh, if I give you some, like, how long do you need to take to get stronger?" He's like, "Oh, if you give me some of your blood, I can like do it without fail." He's like, "Oh, so you're demanding for my blood?" And he's like,
Is that
"No."
money? He's like, no, I'm not. Oh, are you saying I'm
Yeah,
wrong?
he's like, "Oh no, you misunderstood me. Are you saying I misunderstood something?" No, I'm not saying that." So whatever he and then he said like, "Oh, whatever I say is right. Like what is right is what I say." So I didn't misunderstand anything. And then the guy just didn't know what to say.
Remember you were saying earlier how they were weak, and it was I felt the same way. He's like,
Michelle,
no.
I'm telling you, I knew. I think like Muzan. I thought they were weak. He thought they were weak. He might have gone a little overboard in my opinion. But we share similar minds, me and him. We both like to look, sexy.
Did you expect them to murder them all, though, except for
No. Like I thought he was gonna get them together to like, I don't know, give them a pep talk or something.
just murdered them all?
And he did it in such a fucked up way. He was like, "Oh, do you have any last words?" And they just like tried to like not die.
One guy tried to run.
I remember the hunter like demon was like, "Oh, you're such a fool."
And the
That
gay
demon
one.
is literally Hunter, the one that lived.
Yeah, I know, but did you see the ending credits?
Yeah, I saw.
Where they showed Rengoku?
Yeah.
It's perfect. Whoever came up with the idea of making a movie is a genius, because it's too short to be an arc.
Really? But it's long enough to be a movie.
It's a very, very interesting movie, I can tell you that.
Oh.
Let's just say the fire Hashira doesn't play around.
Oh,
You may already
really?
know this, but
Are
magic
there,
doesn't do tricks for.
like, strength differences between the Hashiras?
I think so, but I think the fire one is strong. Really strong.
Is he the strongest one?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Can my fucking league start up? What the hell's going on here?
Yeah, I'm happy you enjoyed it. It was
Vishal,
odd. I
I
know.
was wondering, like, oh, what is he gonna do to them? Like, I thought he was gonna yell at them or something. No, he legit just ended them. He's such an asshole.
Mutan.
Vishal, why is he such an asshole?
It was such a good last episode, too.
Are you implying that I misunderstood something?
It's so funny because, like, he didn't do anything wrong. They were
He's
just
just
saying,
asking
hey.
him a question.
Yeah, like, hey, but can I get more of your blood? Are you demanding?
No, you misunderstood me. Oh, so
Well,
you're saying I
I think one of the most
misunderstood.
epic moments is when
Yo,
Mutan's
what
walking
the
away.
fuck?
And then Tanjiro was like screaming, I'm gonna hunt you down.
Oh my god, yeah, I'm not. I saw your face. I'm not gonna forget you.
I'm gonna hunt you down.
Why is my league acting gay? What the fuck is going on?
Ready?
That shit was fun though. I mean, that shit was like funny. With that last guy too, like, oh, you're saying I misunderstood something? No, absolutely not. Whatever I say is right, is right.
Was just mean. Mulan
Yo, it was funny as fuck.
mad broken though.
Really?
The one thing I don't understand is why doesn't he go and kill them themselves if he's that strong?
I mean, isn't he? What if he gets his head chopped off? Because, like, I'm pretty sure he's strong, but can he really, like, man mode all of them at once? And aren't they surrounded by the flowers?
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, so, like, he can't even
Oh.
go there.
There's actually one thing why, actually, I just remembered why.
Why?
I'm not gonna tell you because it's gonna play an important part in season two.
Okay.
I think that's something gonna end season two.
Damn, how many seasons do you think there's gonna be?
Three or four.
Oh my goodness.
Because right now it's in this final arc.
Wait, like, and then it's ending?
Shit. Yeah, I see.
And then it's ending?
Wait,
And then it's ending?
Yeah, I'm hoping that, like, she does something else. Like, I don't want this to be the end. I want it to be, like, lead to something else.
Do you want to, like, follow Zenitsu and how he fucks Nezuko?
No, I don't want Zenitsu to kill Nezuko.
Why not?
It doesn't fit him. I feel like that one that was training him should.
Wait, what?
The one training him should.
Which one?
The young one? The one, not the one that Tanjiro was gonna get.
You mean the little girls?
No, not the three one, the other one. There's like five of them.
Oh, the one who cleans the clothes?
Yeah.
Why her? What the fuck?
I don't know, it just fits for me.
I don't know, she's so serious. She's mad aggressive. Yeah, she's so serious, and then fucking Zenitsu's like, ugh. What I like the most is when Zenitsu, like, pops the fuck off. Like, everyone's like, oh, is this kid for real? Is he really, like, a demon slayer? And then he just, like, knocks out and then just, like, one-shots them. It's, like, the best thing.
I'm hoping that he only knows one of them. It's so funny.
Yeah, he only knows the one move, but he's so good at it.
He perfected it.
Michelle, I want you to actually do me a favor.
Well...
I want you to take the clip of Muzan, like, confronting the lower six, and I want you to send it to Hunter.
Oh, God.
And then I want you to see...
I'm going to wait for them to be on YouTube, and I'm going to show Hunter.
I want you to see his reaction.
Like, Hunt, this is for you, Hunt.
Like, Hunt, do you see any similarities with anything you see here? Are you implying that I misunderstood? No, of course not. Anything I say is right is right.
That was the first thing that came to my head was the Hunter, hon.
Like, Hunter comes back saying, like, oh, Chris, I'm sorry. Sorry about what? Oh, what I did. What did you do?
Never told me.
I'll tell you, when I saw that, I was just reminded of Hunter. And then the guy was like, oh, it's a blessing to be killed by you in person. And then he said, I'm glad you saved me for last.
He's like, he's glad he dick sucked.
Yeah, like, what the fuck, yeah.
Nah, but I told you, as soon as I saw that scene, because I don't remember that one in the chapter when I read it. I watched that, I was like, oh, yeah. I remember Chris was saying that he dicks up their weak.
Yo, because I thought they were so weak, they were so ass.
Let's just say, the movie's gonna be a very interesting one.
Okay. I mean, I'm gonna be honest, all in all, the last episode was kind of weak. It was just a lot of setup.
Yeah, they set up for the chapter 2. No, they set up for the movie. Because you have to set up for the movie.
I guess, but, like, I really like the Muzan part.
If it came out with a movie and it had this at the beginning, then they would rest, like, the main thing.
I guess.
They had to establish that, like, things happen. Like, now they're stronger from the training, right?
Yeah.
Now they're going on the train with Rengoku.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Now Muzan is not only aware that they're strong, but he's pissed.
He's pissed?
Before he was just like, take them out. Now he knows that they're a threat, and he wants them done, like, immediately.
You know, that's kind of ironic, too, because throughout the whole end of the show, they were saying, like, oh, a lot of our members are, like, wiener, and, like, they don't even pose a threat.
Yeah. So, and now we're about to go see a Hashira fight. Another one. The fire one.
The fire guy. Wait, so you don't know which one's the strongest one? Like...
Nah. I know the fire one is strong, but... You're gonna see, like, how interesting what happens. It's kind of like... I think this next demon is OP as fuck.
Which one is it?
The one that they're about to fight right now.
Which one is it?
The one on top of the train?
Yeah, which one is it? Is that, like, one of the 12?
That was the gay one.
Yeah, so, like, but isn't he the lower one?
Yeah, but he just got that buff.
Yeah, so what is he? What rank is he now?
I don't remember his rank.
Wow, you're fucking useless.
I just know that I don't want to tell you what happens, but, like, a lot of stuff is going to go down.
Oh.
And Rengoku is pretty good.
He's strong?
Yeah, I think Rengoku is strong.
Like, Omega strong?
Heroes always die. big Goku.
He's the fire one, too.
He's the big cocked one.
He's the fighter one.
Ooh.
Is that done, Mom?
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, you really watched those episodes.
I mean, it was only 3 episodes, like... What is that, an hour?
Inosuke.
Inosuke's a fuckhead.
I love, like, he, the best scene for me was the train, when he's like, what is this beast?
Right? He tries to headbutt it.
Yeah, and then Tanjiro doesn't know what it is either. He's like, oh, it's just a mystical beast.
Which is a great protecting spirit.
Like, he has to, freaking touch it. That guy, Zenitsu, has to explain what a train is.
It's so stupid. And they still didn't understand it either at the end.
Yeah. That was funny, though.
Reminds me of you a little bit.
Both of them grew up in, like, a forest.
Who?
Zenitsu was the only one that didn't grow up in, like, a forest.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Because Zenitsu's just, like, a fuck.
Yeah, but... Perfect one for Nezuko is Inosuke.
He doesn't show any interest in women. How the fuck is it
Inosuke? Because they just fit. They both, the way they grew up and everything.
I don't see it.
Zenitsu's too. Well, she gets like an aggressive girl because he's like passive.
No, that's even worse for him.
I wonder why he's like so thing.
That's how it so is.
So scared. Let me call you back.
Wow, that's crazy.
Alright,
now that the Fuka boy is gone, and it's a forever delayed league, welcome back, everyone. Basically, no introductions needed. I finished Demon Slayer, and we're back to Grand Tokens. So, yeah. We got some Spotify going too. Even though you probably won't hear it over the league, but oh well.
Time to strike.
Michael Yordles. Don't know though. Also, today I have a pallet of 2 Chipotles, as I said yesterday, some chips. Mexican Coca-Cola, which ironically doesn't taste Mexican. I don't know what that tastes like, but it doesn't taste Mexican at all. This is the fuck who took the Lulu from me. But, oh, shit. Ooh, let's go, Garen. Wait, how is he blocking damage? What? Hello? Wow, this really does, like, nothing. What the fuck? Ooh, come on, Garen. Come on, Garen. No, Garen! Okay, let's go. I forgot what I was saying. Shut up! Shut your mouth! Damn, I got second to last pick. I want either that Lulu or that Kennen. I'm probably gonna take the Kennen. Actually, no, I'll probably take the Lulu. Yeah, I'm gonna take the Lulu. Cool. Anyway, yeah, I don't know what Mexicans taste like, but this Coca-Cola did not taste Mexican, and was $3. But I broke my resting period, so now I'm all jazzed up.
Feel the power of true ice.
We'll wait some more. Surprisingly, we're not doing that this bad in the beginning of this shit. Like the other ones. But that's bad, because the only way I know how to play this game is by Oh, damn, I nearly got clapped. I think I'm gonna get clapped this round. And this guy has a bullshit.
Aw, you thought you were getting lucky.
Oh god, what the hell? This guy has interest. This thing looks like the lion from, like, The Lion King. It looks like Simba. Simba.
Tremble at my roar.
I want to keep my options open. What the fuck is this guy building? Ooh, I hit the Lulu. Oh my god, the Lulu's getting clapped. The pike is gonna fucking ass clap me. Oh my god, okay, we killed the cannon. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh, this is so bad. I think I might win because of Garen, though. Come on, Nidalee. Come on, Nidalee. Come on, you piece of shit. I still win, though. Haha. How many glacials do I have? I have 1, 2, 3. How many yordles do I have? I'm gonna put out the glacials. And the Yordle, because why not at this point? So that's 3 glacials, and if I get a Bran, that'd be pretty good.
The dark should fear me.
I don't know what items are good now. Fuck. Oh, Volibear's gonna get fucked. I put him in such a bad position. I think it's still good, though. Oh, look at that. Ooh, look at that. Demon, glacial, that's important.
You're hit like baby rat.
Nons. No harm. I'll probably try and make another glacial with Vayne or something. Which one is that? That's that one, okay. So let me put those together. Okay, I think I'm going glacial here. Chance. If I get 6, that's pretty good. The thing about glacial that I like is you don't need to, like, push your entire team to be a glacial. You still have 3 flex picks you could do. Ding, ding. I could also make Garen a glacial, if anything. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, that is not good. Oh my god, Volibear's just gonna get straight jacked. I'm just gonna get straight jacked. My team sucks ass. Ash has, like, such low attack speed. Wait, I'm literally getting fucked. I also never got a Trist yet, well. Wow. Damn, fucking Demon Slayer was good, though. I like how they focus somewhat on character development. I like that. Okay, so wait, I have 1, 2, 3. I could probably sell the Warwick to get 30. So I have 3 Yordles. I could do a full Yordle team, I would, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Oh my god, this guy's running like fucking assassin galore. Maybe I should switch my Volibear to like a different thing too. Of course. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, if she ulted like an enemy. Wow, my team is getting raped. Glacial is so useless. What the fuck? And then Volibear can't even get enough mana to do anything. Oh my god. Let me turn on Spotify. Is it even on? It says it's on, but it's not playing anything. Alright, there we go. Now it is. Okay. Lulu, Vayne. I still have 3 Yordles, but... Oh, sweet God. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. At least Volibear is, like, not dying. Hopefully, if he gets his ult off, he could just proc, the Glacial on everyone. Oh, fucking Darius lived through that shit. Wait, Volibear is, like, the carry here. What the hell? Okay, I still lose this, but not as hard. What the fuck was that? She like flew back.
You hit like baby ram.
No dick yet. Alright, second pick, not bad. I might go for the Sedge if I can get it. If not the Sedge, the Gnar or the Vhagar. A Yordle, basically. But I'm gonna go for the Sedge. Dude, I love this little pink cherry fluff ball. Oh my god. It's just eating the fucking candy. It's so cute. Wow, I got another Sedge and a Brand. Holy fuck. Alright, sorry, man. You're getting the fuck out of here. Alright, let's try it. Oh, guy's gonna grab Brand. So I need to get the cannon in here somehow. Wait, my whole team is getting fucked. Wait, my whole team's literally getting shit on. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Sorry, Lulu.
Swiftly now.
I can't make another Glacial anymore, but that's okay with me, I guess. Wow. Okay. What are we doing here? Yes. Fuck it, right? Alright, Kennen, put your ass in. And then, by the way, I have like no fucking gold. I have no clue why I'm keeping all these Yordles, but fuck it. Oh my god, the fucking demon comp. Oh my god, what am I watching? My team is literally just getting straight fucked. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, wait, I have one. I have to count Kennen. So, Kennen, 2, 3, 4 Yordles. I don't know what to do here. I don't think Glacial's cutting it.
You should probably take cover.
But let's see what happens. I want to get fucking as much mana on this fuck as possible. This might be tough. Let's see. some gold. Another Braum, another Lulu. I'll take the Panther just because, at this point. Where the fuck did that other gold piece go? Huh, okay. I could do a lot of shit here. Oh my god, but I don't know what. I'm just gonna Omega buff this edge. Okay, maybe we can actually do good here. Lucian's gonna pop the fuck off though, Jesus H. Christ. Okay, I think I lose this one. My team's like doing nothing.
Stay dead.
Huh. Oh my god, at this point I'm probably gonna just lose. See, people like this fucking Pumajin guy is like stupid. Do I dare switch out with Yordles? I don't know. Fuck. Isn't she already a knight? Yeah, she is. Okay. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, please. Oh my god, what is that? Okay. It's not too bad, I guess. What's the last elemental, or not elemental, glacial I'm missing? Who is it? Fuck, if I just made another glacial, I would have been Gucci. 33 to 50. I think I'm just gonna sell the Yordles at this point. I don't know. At this point, I'm just kind of hard committing to Glacial. Maybe sell the Pantheon too, honestly.
Always bring throw.
I was forged by winter.
I'll leave it here. I'll leave it here. I think my team is high enough level to actually start doing something. Okay, this looks like it's gonna be a battle. I wish I could get Ashen attack speed, but so far this doesn't look too bad. Yeah, I think I'm gonna win this, holy fuck. This is so stupid. What the hell is this? Yo! What is this shit, yeah? Okay, fuck. Who's the last fucker I need for Glacial? Oh my god, I want that Brawler's Glove, but I want to get the Yasuo. He's probably gonna take it. Yeah, he took it, okay. I'll take the Swain then. I don't mind taking the Swain. Thank you. Maybe I should have taken the Volibear, but I'll take the Swain. Dude, this guy's shit is crazy. What is he doing? He's doing... From what I could tell, I have no fucking clue. Yordle, Noble, Wild Ninja, Knight. I don't know. This guy's shit is so weird. What the fuck? It's probably because of that Shen more than anything. What is the last glacial? Oh, it's Anivia. It's fucking Anivia. God damn it. I'm just gonna save my gold up now, see what I can do. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, of course I'm against his ass. Fucking lovely. He already de-leveled my Sedge. Wow. Wow. It actually doesn't look like a very, like, one-sided shit. Okay, yeah, it kind of does. Never mind. Wow. This guy's ridiculous. What the fuck? If I could somehow get a Nivea, I'll be Gooch. Maybe a second level cannon or something. I'm gonna hope to dear God I don't go against him again. Because if I go against him again, I'm dead. Or if I go against anyone, I'm probably dead at this point. But I'm gonna save my gold in the hopes that I don't die. I think I shucked this guy. He has a Kai'Sa, but I still think I shuck him. Wow. Okay, when I think I lose, actually. Wow, I actually just lose. I'm dead. Did I finish last? Wow, okay, Glacial sucks dick. Fuck Glacial. Give me enough time, at least, to finish my Chipotle bowl. One of them. So now that we played our introductory game of TFT, let's move on to the semi-main event of ARAM. Because we still need a chest. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no. God, this clan sucks so much cock. But similar to yesterday, I'm probably gonna play this, maybe a game or two of Summoner's Rift, then maybe move on to Risk of Renu. Oh my god, he took fucking Brand. Piece of shit. You piece of fuck. I don't mind taking Lissandra here. Ooh, fizzles. Kha'Zix. Yo, this guy's from Naruto too, Zabuza Momochi. Anyway, what did I say last? So yeah, I'm gonna play Risk of Rain after this. We had a very good run yesterday. Hopefully we could translate that into a good run today. What is this little shit called? The Bubblegum Dango. Okay. They're all named after candies. That's pretty cool. But, after Risk of Rain, I'll get off, keep breaking my resting period for today because I've already broken it, and then grind out Fortnite. Hopefully I'll finish Fortnite either today, tomorrow, or the day after, so I won't need to play that for like a good rest of the week until the new Battle Pass comes out. What'll end up happening is I probably won't stream as much, not that anyone cares, but... I probably won't stream as much for the pure fact that Destiny 2's new DLC is coming out, which I'm thinking of buying. And then Black Ops' new Zombies DLC is coming out, which, you know, I'm probably going to play. All of which I can't stream. Dude, it's such a full week I have. That's like a sixth game that's coming out that I have to play. Destiny, Risk of Rain, League, Fortnite, which might get crossed off soon, so it'll go back down to 5, hopefully. Borderlands and COD. If I could get the S with this bitch. Their team looks kind of reapy with Rockhead and Asian man. And Ezreal is probably annoying too. Oh my god, they're what? Wait, they literally just shucked him. Oh my god. I don't like Lissandra's kit, actually. I was thinking I liked it. Because the Q eventually becomes like a very low cooldown ability. Buried in ice. But I'm thinking now, like, her whole kit is something I don't like. I like staying in the back and doing as much damage as I can. Lissandra's kit is all about going in, disrupting the enemy, and then ulting to either live or, like, wait for your E to get up to get out. Oh, wow. Wow, wait, we're actually just shucking. Wow. Oh. Haha. I'm just trying to get my mana flow at this point. Oh shit, there's Kane. Did I actually miss that? Oh my god. Oh my goodness gracious. Wow. Get them, my minions. Oh my god. That's kind of cool. The more we push in the wave, the better, because then the more we can just poke their asses down. Oh, please don't cue me, you sack of shit. Oh my god, he's going AP, isn't he? Yes, he is. Holy fuckers. Get baited! No one died, so I guess I didn't bait anyone. But I didn't die, so it's okay. I could probably just go in and ulti myself for healing at this point. I'm just gonna wait till Lux gets a root or something. Cause we have like extreme erroneous amounts of poke. Oh my fucking god, I hate this Ezreal so much. Nice, got my mana flow. Yeah, fuck him up, Brand, fuck him up. Did I really not kill anyone there? Like, are you fucking kidding me? Wait, Yasuo got a quad. What the fuck? What is going on here? It's gonna be really hard to get the ass of this bitch, actually. Fuck. Somehow Jax is doing really good. Beat their ass. Oh, he did it backwards. Yatta! Oh, I didn't get only one. Holy shit. I should be able to regen health out the Wazoo now, though. Hopefully. Yatta. I'm pretty sure they can fight the cold with just like a simple... Oh my god, this fucking Malphite's so annoying. Probably gonna max W second. shit. Gust. Oh my god. Can I ult myself? Oh my lord. Yeah, their team fight is nasty. I honestly think we just lose this game. You know what I noticed? These chains are like the same chains that Silas has around him. Right? Reusing textures? Question mark? What the fuck am I witnessing right here? Oh, well, cancel that. Wow. That's how I got it. Oh god, that's this faggot ass. Oh shit, okay. I do a decent amount of damage. And my ulted Yasuo to him, he didn't even like die. I still don't have a single fucking kill yet. What is this? Oh my god, can I get something? Oh my god. How the fuck am I tanking? What the hell? This guy's a crazed animal. I still don't have a single fucking kill yet. What is this? Oh fuck. Oh please don't help me. Did everyone really miss everything? Oh I'm so fucked. Oh I'm so fucked. Oh I'm so fucked. I should stop doing clarity. I don't even fucking use it. Oh shit. At this point, I should spam abilities just to start healing myself. Oh my goodness. This friend of these fuck. Oh my god. Ooh. Maybe I should just stay alive so my passive can proc and like hit people. And become the frozen thrall from Mars. There will be no Thor. Tell that ghost to stop interfering with my pornography. Oh my god, look at my dango. My fucking dangling dango. I love that shit. This guy actually missed his fucking... Oh my god, am I ever gonna get a kill? I'm just gonna maxi now. I want the cooldown. Oh my sweet goodness. Inhib, baby. Maybe we might win this game. I actually missed that. Oh my god. My Q heals me for about 70, like 15-ish. My W. Eh, a little less than 15. Gawk at this, suck at that. I have ulti now, I probably just will go and ulti myself. To, like, say fuck it. Yata! Kill this asshole! Oh my god, did no one actually kill him? Lux is gonna get so shit on. Ooh! Oh my god! Ooh! Dude, their Malphite's feeding. So am I though, but he's feeding more. Oh, once Jax gets Spear, it's fucking over. What did this Kha'Zix evolve? Loser of the Kindred, you dumb bitch. Oh my god. Yata, I got a kill! Oh, this might have been a horrible idea, actually. Maybe not, though. Jax actually does not give a shit. Suck my cock, bitch. Can no one really kill him? Oh my god. Oh, brother, these people suck. This song sucks, too. By Crank Dad and Grammar. I actually liked one of Crank Dad's songs, but not this one. Oh my god, the fucking rock. There's no way. Alright, nice. He should have gone for the Kindred there. But, still cool. The Watchers will return. Ooh, this sounds kind of nice. Deeper in Love by Barely Alive. Great, Good, Fine, Okay. I like both of those artists. Especially Great, Good, Fine, Okay. Oh my god, look at Jax going in. And what was the other artist? Barely Alive. I know Great, Good, Fine, Okay. The reason I like him is because of, what's it called? Atmosphere, I think it's called. Let's fucking go. Suck my cock next time, bitch. This Jax is fucking horny. Oh my god. Would me just take it? No, no, fuck. I want this inhib to respawn so I could just, like, take it. Did I actually not hit that? Wow. Piece of shit. Get this, will make it so easier. Let's go. Holy shite. We need Jaximus with us.
Oh.
I got her ult yet. That's good. Nothing else. Ooh, get shucked. That's how you beat. Oh my god. Oh no! Overall, I think we win that pretty heavily. Oh my goodness. Oh my, what am I watching? What is this monkey fight? What the fuck is going on? Well, I'm pretty sure we win. Oh. LCS! Worlds? If this looks up, she's an animal. Okay, well, let me rephrase that. If she kills someone, she's an animal. She didn't kill anyone, so she's not an animal. Alright, so this actually does pretty nuke damage. Oh, maybe this was actually such a bad idea. Wait, that was my trick. Oh, okay, I didn't get it. Nice. They surrendered. Let's fucking go! Lissandra, good! Hopefully I got the chest. Cause she's so fine. This sound is exactly the sound your team makes when they try and tell you, like, how to win the game. But they're, like, feeding. Or better yet, to get more specific, this is the sound the jungler makes when you ask him for a gank and he, like, tells you no. Let me guess, he's playing with fucking Aleki. I'm actually surprised. So far today, I haven't DC'd. Which is interesting. I'm gonna give it to Lux. I think Lux did pretty well. I'm turning on my AC. It's fucking hot in my room again. Today was abnormally hot. Wow, I got a B+. Oh no, he's playing normals. Okay, maybe he's just playing. Let's actually play another ARAM. I really am like getting tilted by the fact that I'm not getting the sus. What I want from TFT is I actually want to get this stage here. I don't know if I can, if I have enough time to, but we'll see. Because that stage looks nice. Or 7, that's what it was, 7. Actually, I might be able to get it. Ew, fucking Rammus. Oh my god, I actually would not mind Lulu here. Wow. Fuck it, I'll take GP. Nor their depths could claim me. Where do I go on GP? Champion.gg Gangplank. I go Grasp. What the flying fuck? That's pretty interesting. What else do I go? Demolish Bone Plating Overgrowth. Overgrowth Conditioning, which I'll take. Demolish. I'll actually take Second Wind. This is so strange, but I'll do it, I guess. I don't know why people take this on GP. Hopefully I can like do the barrels correctly. I'm pretty sure for most of the early game, I just have to literally pussy. Oh my god, their team looks fucking annoying. The Cassio has a nice icon though. It's like the pet of Zoe in Star Guardian. So they have Morgue, which is annoying, Zillion, which is extremely annoying, two ADs, one of which is like ass, so that's fine, and then Rek'Sai, which I don't even count as a champion. So honestly, we have a hyper carry AD better than one of them. Tristana kind of matches Twitch, but I think Twitch is a little better. Poppy is a really good tank. Lulu can keep Poppy alive. They don't really have a tank necessarily besides Rek'Sai. Cassio is, I think, a better mage than Zillion. Zillion's just more annoying. Cassio's just better. And then you have me, which is dependent solely on my skill at the plank. And my spooky ghost cock. Dr. Pancakes, PhD. Lovely. Midget Ocalypse, oh my god. Perverted Dragon. Yo, I love some of the names in League of Legends. Fizz on her Jace. Fucking, that's the main one I always remember. Fizz on her Jace. Yo, this is some bullshit. Spotify can get away with playing ads on my shit, but I can't even get away with, like, doing an actual review of rap videos on YouTube. I did a reaction to three of the rap videos that came out recently by Trippy, Choppa, and I forgot what artist it is, but it was a song Clout Cobain, and like they all copyrighted my ass.
To the victor go the spoils.
Bilge water. Home bitter stinking home.
Wow, I get passive fucking coins? What? Wait, that's actually crazy. Oh yeah, you see this? Oh my god, what am I watching? What the fuck is happening here? Well, I don't know what the hell is happening, but I gotta kill. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Damn that heal though. Holy shite. Wow, she actually hit him. I'm so bad at GP, Jesus Christ. Oh my fucking god. Oh, he's on Trinity. Wow, the fucking bomb was on me, bro. Okay, this might be a little harder than I initially thought. So wait, 40 times 12 is what? 40 times 10 is 400. My ulti actually does like a decent amount of damage if I hit off a hit. I had my ultimate.
I was hiding.
Oh my god. Wait, this is so free. Oh, I wish that was my kill.
Broadside.
He literally fucking stood in it. have to get as much mana as I can to just keep eating my oranges. Bitch, pop you. Oh, this is so bad. I'm so dead. Oh! Yum. Damn, I couldn't do it fast enough. Wow, what? What is going on here? Oh. Wait, can I see yourself up? Ooh. Ooh, kill her, kill her. Suck her ass, suck her ass. I'll kill this little bitch. You piece of shit, Poppy.
Hits the spot.
Wow, that team is so fucking annoying. Holy fuck. Oh my god, he got zillion off the fucking course. Oh my goodness gracious, we're just getting shoved. Oh my god, what was that? I'm gonna max orange a second. Oh my god. When do my barrels level up? 7 and 13. Okay. Yeah, kill this bitch. Kill this bitch. Orange. Oh my god. Did I really not kill? Oh! Yes! You dumb bitch! Alright, what else do I build in this asshole? I build essence. Essence and crit. Okay.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
Let me know if you see any.
So far I'm 2, 2, and 6. Definitely not S material, but like we'll get there. You can place the barrel as far as fuck, honestly.
Another!
Pieces of shite. Look, you got an upgrade now, look at that.
More powder.
What the hell? Oh my god, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my damn. I got the assist. Like the triple barrel combo. Oh my god, can I fucking hit something, please? I'm so bad at these barrels, yeah. Oh, okay, I got it there. That's not good. What the fuck am I watching here?
Stay there.
Is this Star Wars remix? What the hell is this? Ooh. Damn, Poppy does not even give a shit. Oh, blow off. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's go! Oh my god, I didn't get to eat my fucking orange. Okay, I'm 3 for 3, not bad. Oh my goodness. I need more cooldown. I need like maximum cooldown. I don't get what this means, but like, it does a mega cannonball that does 300% shoot damage. 300% of what? Of 70? So it does 21 or 210 shoot damage? Like, that's not a lot. Oh, let's go. More power. Yeah, fuck him up, Twitches. Ow. Wow. Oh my god. Wow, this Cassio's ult is so bad. Wow, this is actually extremely bad. Yeah, fuck him up, Papadopoulos. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Fuck. Holy shite. Okay, I'm not getting this game either. Maybe I should play Summoner's Rift with Corki or Ash or some shit, I don't know. I want to wait till the new Ash game comes out, honestly, but I guess we'll see. Oh my god, that looks like such a good one. Wow, how the fuck? Did my barrel crit? Oh shit, what the hell? Oh shit. Bitch. What the fuck am I watching? Alright, cool, I live. Wow. More powder. I wish I was good at GP. Just fucking smacked him. Holy fuck, dude. Oh, that didn't actually like, do anything, huh? Oh my god, he's raping me! Wow, that's clear. Oh my gosh, she fucked up the ulti. Bitches. Oh my god. Wow, she still got me. I didn't W. Wow, she's still got me. Okay, I can upgrade my cannon now. Let me get the more waves one. So 18 times 70. Gangplank's ulti does a deceptively large amount of damage. Holy shit. Or in my case, both. Wow.
Only once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Another hammer.
Oh, I fucked that up so hard. Oh, kill this dumb bitch. Let's go. Let's go. GP. How much does my passive do? Holy shit, that's a lot. It affects towers, right? Oh my god, it does. Oh fuck.
Hits the spot. Another.
We're gonna fight a fucking uphill battle, but we might be able to fucking do it, honestly. If I learn how to do my barrels. Wow. Oh my goodness gracious. Well, I killed someone. Let's fucking go. We can actually do this stupid shit.
More powder. Everyone pays.
There's so much fucking attacks here, like holy fuck. Wait, GP's like actually a little nutty. Ooh, get fucked, bitch. Holy shit, that fucking fat ass crit. Good bitch. Wow, it still didn't hit her. Holy fuck. Oh, this bitch is dead. Bullshit. Wow, okay, I guess not. Oh my god. Am I getting fucked? Holy shit, what the hell's going on here? Oh my goodness. Fuck man, I'm so bad at using the fucking barrels. God, I wish I had the second part of my LT. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's fucking go. Oh my god. I had 5k fucking gold. Holy shit. By this. I'm pretty sure we just win now, but in case we don't, I need PD and then some other shit. Why do I need PD of all things? What the hell? Kind of want to get Maw, but whatever. If it says PD, I'll get PD. Let's fucking go. I definitely did not get the ass. I'll be surprised if I didn't. I'm gonna give it to Poppy. This bitch went in. Like, she went Omega in. B plus. Damn, again. I think that said Rek'Sai did no damage. It's fucking hilarious. Alright, let's play some Rift. Hopefully, we'll get AD. We'll go Ash or Quirk. And we shall prevail. They literally give you 2 gemstones for like free basically as long as you play, which is nice. I really like the missions this time around. It's literally just like play, which, you know, holding to Riot's word, they said they weren't gonna do, but they did anyway. I really wanna get this S. Why is the estimated wait time 3 fucking minutes? What the hell? Legends dying game. Oh boy, please let me get AD. Yes! I'm first pick! Which is kind of bad, but yes. I really want to try out the new Ashe. I'm probably going to try out Ashe. Fuck you, Brandoda.
Going.
Ooh, this song's really nice. I like this song. Oh, I didn't get first pick. Wow. Yep, fuck it. Let's go, Ashe.
On one arrow.
It's still pretty early in the night, too, but thinking about yesterday, I played Fortnite till like 2 a.m. Or no, not 2 a.m., 2:30 a.m. Because, like, I'm really trying to grind that battle pass and get the double XP rolling. I might end up skipping Risk of Rain tonight, or at the very least, doing just one run. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Oh god, wait. Wait a minute. Janna Pike. Interesting. That actually might end up fooking me. But I guess we'll see. Oh god, I have a bard. Oh, please don't pick Nami top. So wait a minute, their Pike is probably mid. Their Irelia's top. Ivern jungle. Yo, that buff to Ivern's actually huge that they're giving him. I'm excited. Even though I don't play Ivern, but like, I'm still excited. Ivern's fun. I played him once, and he was pretty cool. I like the whole mindlessness of just like, oh, you don't even have to clear your jungle, you just tap it, and like, that's it. And away we go. I'm pretty sure for Ashe I go Blade still. Lethal. Oh no, I don't. I guess I go full crit. Huh. I just go like full AD fuck Ashe. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see what this game calls for. We're playing with diamonds, interestingly. Draven Pike is fucking scary. Especially against Bard like Ashe. If they hook us or like catch us out, we're just dead. Like, we're literally just dead. Hopefully my 600 range can do something about that.
Today only matters if we can remember it tomorrow. Welcome to Recon World initiated.
The skin's quotes are kind of ass. But one thing I'm wondering is like, what makes the new the new Ash legendary, like a legendary, aside from all the like polish and touch up they did, every legendary, or at least the ones that were old and good, had like some sort of like special thing with them, which is actually, I'm not thinking of one for Final Boss Vhagar, but like most of the legendaries had like a special thing with them. With Ash, it's like the little hood comes off if you are away from a tower. Vayne, I think it's the fact that once you level your ulti, you like become more cybernetic or some shit, I don't know. But Ash's one doesn't have one. I know she does, she does. After she ults, she becomes like an angel. The whole thematic lore of High Noon is actually getting really spicy. It's like becoming something where like there's demons, which is cool. And then there's like angels, but the angels were killed, and Ash is like the one machine that has like angel blood in her or some shit. It's weird. Yeah, yo, hit his ass. Oh my god, it's really bad. I think that ended up in our favor more than anything. Oh my god. Wait, this Bard has like the gigantic fucking meter. Haha. Ooh, fucking tagged him. Now my biggest thing is like seeing this Q auto attack reset in action.
Permission to engage.
Fuck. We're kind of like shocking them right now. Nice. Draven does not know how to play Draven, I believe. Which, you know, better for us, but like... Nice, I'm surprised I got that one. The autos feel so clean for this skin, which is what I like. So let me read this. Enemies affected by frost shot. This applies frost shot. This slows them by a shit ton. Yo, where the fuck is my board? Draven flashed away, so I'm not like too scared. Oh, here we fucking go. Yeah, you bitch. Fuck off. Draven has to push. It's the nature of his character, which is, like, really good for me.
Taking the shot.
I'm not even gonna put a point into E, because, like, there's no point to. Yeah, Bard hit him.
Neutralizing interference.
I don't even think I need to go blade this game. I think I could actually get away with just going like straight damage crit. Oh, the humanity. Oh, Sean Hannity. Wow, I actually fucked that up. Oh my goodness. Pussies. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm actually living. Oh my god, they're so fucking low. I'm gonna stay there. Fuck, man, they're so low.
Wait for the shot.
Okay, the cue doesn't feel as good as I thought it would as being like an auto reset. Or maybe I'm just not doing it right, I don't know. Maybe I need to do it faster.
My aim is true.
Let me get the fuck out of here. I have like hard dick damage now.
Heading back to base. An ally has been slain.
Wow. What a surprise the Nami died to Irelia. Do I go Bilgewater? Fuck it, I'm gonna go Blade. I'm gonna be pussy.
This will do nicely.
So 50 plus 109. Basic attacks. Okay. You know what they should do? They should make it so Ashe having Ranger stacks actually does something. Because, like, the passive doesn't even matter. I have attack speed. Put that there. How do I give blowjob? Oh my god. I want to say it's different if you're a guy or a girl.
Open fire! In my sights.
Use this. What the fuck am I witnessing here? I like this jungler. This is jeopardizing my chances of getting the S. I don't like this. Oh, Nami's so fucked. What the hell are we doing? What the hell? What am I watching? Ooh, Echo has ulti too. He should ulti. Did like nothing to do. Oh my god, these people won't fucking stop. I really don't know about this part. Oh my god, this is so bad. My laner's fed now. And it's a Draven of all things. The beginning of the lane was going so well too. Let's fucking go. Aw, man. Main thing I need now is just like attack speed and to scale, I guess. Cause there's no way I think we win the lane now unless Bard really pulls through. Like, I think me poking Draven will lead to nothing but him out damaging me, even though we both have lifesteal. I probably have more too, so. We'll see how this goes.
I've got your heat, Death.
I'll take that.
Oh, this is so bad. Oh my god, that was so bad. Ivan was down here too. Oh my god, wait, Draven's like not dead well. Now I'm tilted, so I'm like inting. Oh my god. I keep forgetting, or not forgetting, but I keep ignoring the fact that, like, Pyke can be invisible and just run up on us. probably win this game, but we won't get what I really want. Bitch keeps taking my farm, yeah. Ooh, but I almost got like hard pop there. Laser cooling is go. This is such a bad idea. I really do not want to do this. Alright, at this point, honestly, we should just let Draven push in the lane, hope for a gank, and try and just come back. Oh god, here we go with this stupid shit. Yeah, Valen's just like hard fucked at this point. Thank you, Lord. I hope he doesn't ult me. The top laner is roaming more than the jungler. I hate this bullshit, yeah. I'm not gonna attempt to hold this. Maybe I should have, honestly. Wow, they actually. Oh, well. They almost DB2'd them. Everyone but the jungler is coming down here. What is this? Oh shit. What am I watching? Oh my god, please don't take my whole lane, I thought you piece of shit. Step right up. Oh my goodness. Look out. Respect the drip, oh my god. I'll go back with the Bard at this point. The tower most likely is gonna die. If it doesn't die, we'll get just a lot of plating, but. Oh. Nice. .5 seconds. What's the stun time on the arrow, like, for the shortest distance? Like, what, .5 or something?
The role between woman and weapon blurs.
Let's go.
Entering enemy territory.
Ah, we gotta splash this one.
I've got a bead.
What am I watching? Oh my god, please. Oh my god. What the fuck is happening here? Yo, this guy does not give a shit. Holy fuck. Let's see, will he give this to me? Okay, no. I mean, he's fed, why does he care at this point about the lowly feeding Ashe, right? I actually don't know if we should do this. I kinda just want the farm to be realistic. Vanguard definitely doesn't need me for dragon. But I need the farm. Oh my god. Yo, these fucking bitches. I hate this team. This team doesn't play around the AD. No reason why they should, but like, still. This is the types of game. things I hate, but I will. Oh, wait a minute. Hopefully Echo baits him. Oh, this is so fucking bad. I'm so dead. Ah, someone fucking help me. Oh my god. I hate this game so much. Maybe Ash sucks, I don't know, but like, oh god, this game fucking blows dick. It was going so well, too, in the beginning.
All I need to achieve the impossible.
25%. Ooh. To surrender, it was clumsy.
Our struggle continues.
The mid laner, whatever. I'm pretty sure I won't get this at this point, but hopefully, I could do something. Hopefully, I can have some semblance of fun with this game. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I don't like that Nami chroma, I guess. I don't know if it's a chroma or a skin, but like, it looks so poor. This fucking piece of shit off me. Oh my god. Oh, this is really bad. Do we get the Rift Herald at least? I think we did. Yo, do you not have bubble? I hope this bitch does. I hope we lose this game. This team doesn't deserve to win in my eyes. I'm sucking really hard though, fuck. Hopefully that really lasts long enough for me to like get there.
The forest protects us all.
That was such a good arrow I just hit. That was like the premier Ash arrow. Fuck. What is going on over here? Okay, you know what? Something I don't want to be a part of. Lies. If Pike runs up on me, I think I just die. This wave too. Alright, cool.
Resupply.
I feel like Essence should be really good on Ash.
Here or not.
But maybe it's not, I don't know.
Well, I
actually get two crit items. That makes my passive damage go up. Fucking point.
Tower, oh.
Please don't hit me. What the? Oh, that's really bad. Wait, I do like no fucking damage. Oh my god. At least I'm landing good arrows, right?
Entropy incoming.
Alright.
Entering enemy territory.
Oh my god, they actually just did it. Oh, I fucking hit him again. If nothing else, I'm really good at hitting the arrows. Oh, please, let me get the assist. Oh, goodness. I'm like fucking support Ash. I'm not fucking with that. Wow. Can I get a fucking kill? Like, is that something that like might happen one day? Oh my god, if only. I'm so fucking dead. Oh my god, I'm not. I still don't have a fucking kill though, but I'm not dead. Why does my Q cost mana? This is so gay.
I won't miss. Be back.
Look at Bard just fucking watching him. I have like no gold.
This oppression will not last.
Okay, let me get the fuck out of here. I should probably get blue trinket soon.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh shit.
Meet my friend Dave.
Wow. This guy legit just got straight fucked. god. Oh my god, I have no clue what the fuck is happening. Okay, yeah, we probably just lose. Rengar getting fed does nothing. He's 20 and 5, but like he does nothing besides kill like a guy. Which is what I always say about Rengar. Damn. All these games I've played that are not on the Rift have been fun. The second I go to the Rift, I hate it. Nice Bard ulti, nice Bard ulti. Oh my god, it doesn't even fucking matter. What the fuck am I watching?
The true mission is to oneself.
Oh my god, yes, please give me something. Oh my god, I actually killed someone. I was wondering how I was doing so much damage just now. These fuckers are gonna take every bit of farm from me. Especially the Tsunami. But though Tsunami probably is doing more than I am right now. Shots fired. I need to get hard damage. I need to get IE. Because, like, even if I get renowns and I do damage to everyone, it's going to be, like, dick damage. So, 110 plus 25. Plus 45. Jesus. I could probably send the hour out. Arrow out. I don't know if that's gonna really do anything, but like. Oh my god, I was just gonna kill my ass. Nami, help me! Ah! Ash understands. I understand nothing. Oh my goodness, what am I watching? Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. No, he's probably dead too. Oh, wow, never mind. Alright, well, we just lose now. Oh. What? What did I just watch? Oh my. Go AP Nami, stop them. Oh wow, he actually hit it. Oh wow. At this point, what the fuck do we even like do here? Yata, I killed Draven. No one noticed I was attacking minions for a little bit there. Alright, well, I think with that we can safely get off of League of Legends. I did not enjoy that. Maybe Ashe just sucks, I don't know. Or maybe I just suck at Ashe. I'm gonna give it to the Nami, you know what? This Nami impressed me. For AP Nami, she did decent. Fuck this Rengar, he didn't do shit. Fuck this Echo, I did actually like pretty decently. Fuck this whole team. Okay, so fuck this. Risk of Rain 2. I'm gonna turn my AC on back again. My AC back on again. Jesus Christ. This Mexican Coca-Cola is such a fucking scam. Hecho in Mexico. It literally just takes, like, fucking Coca-Cola. Oh, it actually has caffeine in it. Holy shit. It smells kind of like the gummies. Like, you know, I don't know if you guys know, but there's, like, these Coca-Cola gummies from Haribo, I think. It smells exactly like those, so now I'm thinking, like, Haribo actually puts, like, Coke flavor into their gummies somehow. Yeah, it legit smells like the gummies. What the fuck? Now, I don't know if this is a glass bottle. I think it is. Okay, yeah, it definitely is. Once I hear that clinking, I know. Alright. Risk of Rain 2 is starting up. This song is kind of nice. I like this song. Like You Love Me by Conroe. I love Conroe. De Zero, I don't know who that is. And Alice France, which I'm assuming is the singer. Which sounds like any other woman singer in like these electronic songs. Alright, so same deal. We're going to fucking play Commando and hopefully get one of his fucking challenges. Once we get one of his challenges, excluding the skin, unless I get really demoralized, then we'll move to another character. Because this shit's pissing me the fuck off at this point, like. I think at this point I'm just not gonna go for the fucking legendary item that the eyeball gives. Because the eyeball is way too hard. Fuck. Okay, that's a useless SP. Fuck. Maybe today's just not my day. Which is gonna be ending in 3 minutes, so maybe tomorrow will be my day. Damn. Come on. Come on then. Come on! Now there's fucking more of yours! Oh my. Okay, blast them, there we go. Gimme, gimme. Wow. Completely useless for right now, but. This guy flew into the fucking atmosphere. Oh my god. Tempt me. They really fucking tempt me, mate. You know what? Now that I'm not allowed to use lunar items or the lunar shop, I actually feel like the effects of it. Once I go on a different character, I'm just gonna fucking spam the shops to get like good OP runs in. Which makes me question, how the fuck do they expect us to like get to these super high runs with Well, maybe they don't expect us to do it on Monsoon, but like I'm gonna keep trying on Monsoon to do it. To get these challenges, these insane wacko challenges. Let's fucking go. Fucking bitch. There we go. I don't want to start the boss just yet. I feel like I'm gonna get shucked. I'm getting a lot of decent items. So you know what? I think I'll actually start the fucking boss at this point. I have Draconic Egg. What can go wrong? hell is it shooting? Oh my god. Finally fucking shotgun me. Oh my god. What the hell just damaged me? Oh my fucking god. Hello?
Told you bitch ass was gonna call you back.
You said you were gonna hit me up.
Yeah, I'm hitting you up with my phone call.
I'm not hitting shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What are you playing?
What are you playing?
Fortnite? Nah, I'll play that piece of shit.
I'm about to play that soon.
Game is trial.
Not just like you.
Baby shark of the Chris, are you coming out the closet?
Do I have what?
You're out the closet?
No.
Why not?
Because I like it. In-
you like it?
Yeah.
I should call HUD and show that video.
You really should. Oh my god. I really want to like see what call. He says. For reference, I'm we want to show Hunt the last episode of Demon Slayer where like Muzan just fucks the entire like lower Moon 6. I should probably put this, well no one watches this shit, but like I should put on YouTube like spoiler warning. Actually nah, I won't. By the time someone sees this, they should have watched Demon Slayer already. Okay, let me search for some more shit. Boy, fuck off, you. Wow, I'm pretty sure Hunter's not gonna pick up at this point if Vishal didn't like transfer the calls. I've only gotten rare items in a gasoline can. Oh, I see some items over there.
Okay. You send that later. Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot to merge the call, but he said later.
What do you mean?
He's out right now.
Oh boy, what is he doing?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
You tell me some nonsense.
Really?
Yeah.
Like what?
He loves you.
He loves me?
He loves you.
He loves me?
Cause you bitch.
He loves me not. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. What the fuck song is this? Oh, I have this on my phone. Oh shit. Wait. This is a fucking Post Malone song, but it's not Post Malone singing it. That's so weird. Holy fuck. Beetle. Why the fuck does my shit keep freezing? Oh my god. Let's go. I'm just gonna mute my mic. Vishal, I don't want Vishal to keep hearing me. Like a weirdo. If he's gonna AFK from his phone, then I'll AFK from mine, allegedly. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh wait, is that the secret chest? Wait, what was that? I know it wasn't this, it was something else. It was something fucking else, mate, I know it. Oh well. I guess I'll never know. The world will never know. Ew.
Ooh. Are you done playing your game? Are you ready to listen to me, or?
No.
That's even crazier!
Oh my god, he's so annoying sometimes, yeah.
Good ass bitch.
How fast this thing takes you, Jesus Christ.
Chris, are you pregnant?
Yes.
With whose kid?
My own. Let's see how long it's gonna take him to get to an actual topic of conversation. If he just wants to stay on the line for no reason. Let's see. There's actually two chests here, look at that. Come on.
I'm fucking rolling, oh my gosh.
If I can kill these fucking elites. Oh, let's go.
Yo, bitch.
Yeah?
Good?
Yeah?
Play it like a little bitch.
What do you mean?
Let's just see if it's
in
my face.
Because your face is ugly.
Not according to my sources.
Your sources are lying to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, why are they lying?
Well, you have to ask your sources.
I don't know.
Well, then I can't help you if you don't know.
Why is my sources lying to you, then?
I don't know.
Your source, if your sources, why are they lying to me?
Your sources are my sources.
I thought you said they're lying then. So
they are.
So our sources lie
to us? Yeah.
Why do you let that happen?
Because they're your sources.
Isn't that kind of goes against what you say?
No. Not particularly.
Trans and proud? Swipe left.
Oh man. Michelle, you telling me you're not trans and proud?
But I do agree that those people that are trans, they do have some sort of a kind of hardship for their life. Think about it like this, Chris. Everywhere you go, you get judged.
I mean, but if it's done well, they wouldn't even know.
Judged?
Yeah, like if you go through the like operation of transitioning successfully, then like no one would really know you're trans, right? Because I'm gonna be honest, some of the fucking trans people that are like out here now are like fooling me.
Traps.
Yeah, like they're fooling me now.
So the question is, if you smash one, are you gay?
If you know, yes. If you don't know, then no.
Bitch.
get more crit, this build is gonna be so good.
Shut up, stupid.
You're ugly.
Mate.
I'm gonna mute it again and see how long it takes for him to say something. Alright, let's hurry this run up. Yeah, if we get to the fucking new area, I'm not doing the eyeball. Fuck the eyeball.
Why are you so stupid?
Scorch Acres. Are you talking to me?
Yeah, who else am I talking to?
Oh, I thought yourself.
Tristan, you can be a fictional character. Who would you wanna be?
Probably this new guy I've been like looking at called Accelerator.
What?
Yeah.
What's the Accelerator you said?
I'd probably want to be Accelerator.
What the fuck is that?
It's from Magical Index.
Ask me the same question.
I don't want to.
Ask me the same question.
I don't want to.
Alright, I'll ask it for you.
Oh, okay.
I'm associated with that
fucking retarded. Hunt? Is that you,
Hunt? Ow. I wanna know what
fictional character
you wanna be. Whoa, my little
midget
friend.
Is that Hunt?
You, I would like to be Garen from Attack on Titan.
Guns from you wanna Berserk. Die?
Guns from Berserk.
You wanna Kana die? Wait, you want all the people that get, like, abused? What the hell?
Nah. I wanna be freaking, Pico.
Yeah, me too.
Why not? Why?
Because I could be the return of the Boke.
Oh, you remember that? I haven't said that in so long.
So how can I forget that at this point?
That's crazy. He's not saying it, though.
That's what you think.
That's crazy.
Oh my fucking Christ.
Shut up, stupid.
I'm just talking to you.
Hey, Mom.
Wow, that's crazy. Oh, let's fucking go.
Banana fall.
This is what I like. Oh my god, let's go. Is the boss.
Shut up, Chris.
Are you like ugly for a reason or like are you just ugly?
Why don't you want to go visit Elijah?
What do you mean?
Like, you never visit him at his job.
I visited him once.
Once. Wasn't I there with you?
Yeah, I told you to come with me.
Wasn't I there?
Yeah, I told you to come with me.
Well, what I'm saying is, like, why don't you go again?
Because that shit's mad far. And if I go, I'm gonna spend money. I don't wanna spend money. I'm not like a rich boy like you, Vishal.
Chris, what do you mean? You could go right now.
Yeah, you can too. Why don't you go?
I went to Christina's way more than you.
Okay, good. So go again.
Why don't you come with me?
Because that's far for me. It's easier for you to get there than me to get there.
Only by like maybe 10-20 minutes.
20 minutes is a lot of time.
Not really.
I mean, maybe for you, but my time is more valuable.
Not for me. I see a silly face. My ass.
Oh yeah? Oh my sweet god.
I don't see.
Wow. All things considered, they went pretty fucking well. Oh my god. Wow, this item is fucking OP. What the hell? Oh my god. Wait, what is this?
I don't see what you mean, because you're not thinking
homosexually.
Now take a look at my game. Wow! Express myself.
That sounds really homosexual. Yo, this item on the Huntress would be fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. Holy god, what is this? Wait, this is actually crazy. Oh my goodness. Wow. I can't believe an item like this is, like, in the game. What the fuck?
What are you playing?
Your mom.
You don't have friends.
Okay, and? Fuck. Wait, this item is fucking OP. Little Disciple, oh my god.
Chris is a bitch and he looks like a sledge.
Do you like want something or like are you just here?
I'm just here at this point. I was gonna ask you something but I forgot it.
What were you gonna ask?
Your mother.
Ooh, okay, okay. Where the fuck is my crit item? Oh, there it is.
Take a look at this dick. Chris, okay. Let me tell you a story, okay?
No.
I need advice from a Chris Allen.
No.
You like this story, Chris?
I don't think I will.
It involves...
Hunter usually says the same thing. Chris, you're gonna like this, don't worry.
No, he's told me a lot of times he just tells you stuff just to tell you stuff.
And then I tell him no and he tells me anyway.
That's because you think you have a choice.
I do have a choice.
But with Hunt, Hunt owns you.
Hunt owns me? I think I own Hunt.
That's not true. If you own Hunt, then he'll be in here.
No, because I own Hunt, so I can do what I want with Hunt.
No, right now, Hunt's upset with you. That's why he's not here.
But you see, if I owned Hunt, if I tell Hunt to come in here right now, he'll come in here right now.
Prove it.
I'm not going to prove it. I don't need to prove it to the likes of you.
Why? The shaman?
Because the shaman will see things he does not know. Next week, Call of the Dead releases.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I get to play with the Wonder Waff again. I heard they added the Thunder Gun in it, too.
Wow, dude, I'm glad. I heard it sums up the story. Wait, did it get released already?
Yeah, on PS4.
Ah, makes sense.
On shitey PS4.
It's always gonna be on PS4 first.
Because PS4 pays for it.
Did it Xbox do the same?
No. Well, yes, but not anymore.
Yeah, until they found out, like, why are we gonna take it from Xbox?
No, until they found out PS4 is willing to pay more money.
No, that's not what happened.
Mm-hmm.
There's more people on PlayStation.
If you think so, okay.
What do you mean if I think so? Statistically, that's proven.
Prove it. Show me the stats.
Okay, here we go. PlayStation sales? Versus Xbox. I'm talking about Xbox One, right?
Why, is there more than one Xbox?
Technically there is.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
Oh my sweet god.
Welcome to the latest edition of PS4 versus Xbox One versus Switch Worldwide Article. The PlayStation has surpassed 92 million mark. The Nintendo Switch has passed the 30 million mark.
Oh my sweet god in heaven and hell. Of course I fucking
The PS4 has sold 92.64 million.
Oh my god, this game is so hard. What the fuck?
That's how much the Xbox sold.
Hold on, I'm not paying attention. I'm fucking done with this bullshit.
What are you playing?